That we do a real quick video.
I want to give you a spiritual concept right now that you can begin to apply yourself to in a more intentional way than ever before, and you can begin to do so immediately. Yeshua told us in the Sermon on the Mount in Matthew chapter 7, verse 1, judge not, and you will not be judged. But you see, the enemy is wanting to always be thinking thoughts of accusation towards people. The enemy is always wanting to speak through our mouths words of judgment against others. You and I can begin to harness these demonic, satanic thoughts immediately. Begin to keep your mouth closed. If you don't have anything good to say about somebody, beloved, just resist saying it. It's as simple as that. Just don't say it. All day long, oftentimes, the enemy's going to want you to think thoughts of accusation and criticism. The reason Jesus told us not to judge is, number one, because who are we to judge when we ourselves deserve to be judged outside the mercy of God? Jesus said to the woman that was caught in adultery, he said to the man that was going to stone her about her, he said, let he that has not sinned cast the first stone. In other words, Jesus is saying, you want to judge that woman caught in adultery? Well, if you've never sinned, go ahead and cast the stone. He was making the point that everybody is guilty. If you and I accuse other people, and yet we ourselves are guilty, Jesus says, you should be fearful of what's going to happen to you. Rather, don't judge so that you can escape being judged yourself. I know in my own life, this is something that's very, very practical, because throughout the day, oftentimes, there's thoughts that come to my head, things I want to say against people or a criticism, and I remember these words, don't utter a word of accusation or judgment. And I know this, as you apply this in your life, and as I applied in mine, it is going to set us free. Because as long as we're judging, we're going to be kept in bondage. But if you and I stop judging, stop speaking words of accusation, it's going to release us into freedom. We're going to be more and more able to love the way that God loves and enter in, beloved, to our reward. Beloved, Jesus' words are very practical. Judge not, and you will not be judged. This is Rabbi Schneider saying shalom. Pass this on to a friend because everybody needs to hear this. And join me next week.
All right. Hope you enjoyed the elephants.